Now we have to fix the flow meter, avoid the flow meter is damaged during the transport.